Muzzin back, wearing the bubble tonight after a broken bone in his face last Saturday in Montreal. Joe Thornton back in the lineup for the Maple Leafs after the similarities between these two teams.
You know, both coaches really focusing on that and trying to balance their offense to playing a little better defensive game. I think it's been effective for both, and the standings definitely say it.
Nugent Hopkins over the line. Connor McDavid, a long opening shift for the top line of Edmonton, and there's a touch for Jack Campbell, who drops it down as play will continue, and the Oilers make that first change of the night. Here's Zach Hyman taking that feed from Ilya Mikheyev on a third line in front, knocked away from the front of the net by Larson. Here's Zach Bogosian, and a blocker stop by Mike Smith. Got the stick up high on a follow-through. Tyson Barry, the former Leaf, gets a shot on goal. Barry's been red hot, as many of the Oilers have been of late. An effective pairing with Nurse and Tyson Barry of late, and away goes McDavid, swooping in a backhand, and a good stop there by Jack Campbell on a dangerous dash in front as Puljujärvi centered
puck when Connor McDavid's on the ice, and here's the first example why. Just a quick little move to the outside.
Back the other way. Here he comes. McDavid nearly had a step on TJ Brody. Now a centering play, and Chiasson just missed a rebound. Then he knocked that wide. Pierre Engvall to work. Engvall over the line along with Hyman. Played it to the net, steered away by Smith. McDavid on the draw, and he wins it away from Spezza, and that's gloved and held by Campbell on the Nurse shot from the point. Six goals by a defenseman.
And that's one for Nurse. He just tried to get the deflection.
And here's Nylander over the line with Barabanov. Feeds it back. Bogosian moves up in front, and Barabanov robbed by Mike Smith. What a chance on a great pass from Bogosian.
Zach Bogosian with, well, look at the heads-up play, but it kind of jammed Barabanov, and look at the reaction of Smith. He read that play, wasn't a perfect tip. He came across aggressively, had the stick down, then tried to get the whistle afterwards, but when you read a goaltender like Mike Smith.
Now Kerfoot, that goes off Russell, kept in at the line by Bogosian. Dermott to the net in front, and Nylander unable to control that, still loose in front. Ball left it in the corner, Yamamoto to the line, Barry across, Nurse shot, and that changed direction in front.
How often he'll come out and play the puck. That was a good aggressive read that saved the puck.
Marner's shot deflecting high over the net. Thornton's on it behind the goal. And now McDavid back to the attack. Good stick by Brody. Here's a shot and easy pickings by Jack Campbell. Barabanov to the line for Dermott. Here's Dermott right on. Walker stopped right onto the stick of Bogosian. Ryan Nugent Hopkins. Nurse, Barry shooting, and Campbell out beyond the blue to hold on to that. Now Mike Smith is quite a story. Best start of his career, and it comes at age 38. Had a terrific run last January and February when he went 12-1-3.
They're not winning the little puck battles to get it back and get the setup that they've done so effectively.
Oilers been good on the kill of late. Here's Marner working in. In behind the net, gets it to Nylander, scores! William Nylander has scored three straight Maple Leaf goals, and Toronto has a power play marker.
In buying time, the battle in the corner's key. Now all of a sudden, Marner, you go down too early. Marner holds it, and now look at Smith. He's committed at one side, has a hard time getting across. He loses his stick with his own body to see his defenseman there, and this one, wow. Just not much room there at all as Smith was trying to readjust. Watch here as Anderson's at his side. He loses his
steered aside by Campbell. Knocked down by McDavid. It comes across the front of the Leaf net and sent ahead by Riley off Thornton. Here's Marner, scores! Mitch Marner has a couple of first period points.
And just bounced it back to John Tavares. And another play where Darnell Nurse, tough decision. You saw him go down early. He kind of got half committed there. Went down on one knee.
And Ennis gets it back from Archibald. The former Leaf working in on the left side. And a sharp angle shot. Stopped by Campbell. Traffic in front. Pass Tavares. Joe Thornton idolized Wayne Gretzky. When he was in junior, he was in Gretzky's office there. And that puck deflecting out of play. And Gene, a perfect 10 for Mitch Marner in that first period. 10th goal, 10th multi-point game, and his 10th power play assist. The Toronto Maple Leaf, 167 in that many games. Here's Chris Russell firing it, looking for a tip in front. Yamamoto couldn't redirect. Karabana there, it'll come back to Bogosian. And Dermott. Smith steering that aside, and Patrick Russell with the clear. Off Boyd inside the line, and now a lead feed for Archibald, who nearly got loose in behind. Tyler Ennis snaps the shot. Short side stopped by Campbell.
Head up.
Around it comes for Kara. Ennis. Across it goes Archibald, dashing in. And Campbell gets a piece of that, and he'll hold on. And Kara talking about the play. Here's the chance for Archibald. Back the other way goes McDavid. Over the line, off the skeet of Nugent Hopkins, and played away. A break here. Spezza, DC, 2-on-1, scores! Jason Spezza, short side on Mike Smith.
Here's the play that hits the skate of Nugent Hopkins. Good effort to get this puck up. And then how about this? The fake shot. Look at Smith. He bit on that initial shot, goes down, and as soon as Spezza knows he has him right there on his knees, now it's just to the outside and a perfectly placed shot. Frustration for the top line as McDavid slams the door.
Darnell Nurse advancing. Rick fired in, and that's easy pickings for Campbell. Justin Hall takes a look. Chiasson in on him. Hyman lost it. Chiasson trying to get to the net. Hawes with a chance. And
a stretch for the Edmonton Oilers. It has been the bottom six that's been able to find a way to contribute. And here's a great chance down low that Haas came flying in. But it's a good effort in the corner to get this one to the net. Campbell down on his knees, unable to. You know you'll see an awful lot of McDavid and Draisaitl coming from the Edmonton side.
McDavid with one shot on goal. Two shot attempts in the game. Leafs trying to suffocate the Oilers' attack here in the third period. And the checking line comes out. Here's Hyman. Scores! Roofing that! What a shot by Zach Hyman, and it's 4-0 Toronto.
A little dump in that he stands back. Bear gets stripped of the puck there. And right at this moment, you can see Nurse afraid to take a penalty. So he let up for a half second, and that's all Hyman needed. Right here, Nurse thinks, oh, I'm going to get a reaching one. And then two quick moves and just a perfect shot. Bear unable to get the stick on stick. There's a couple of quick strides, and Mike Smith down early, deep in his net.
Off the boards and out. And down to 2.5 minutes to go. Tavares with the steal. John Tavares right on. And Smith.
Got
a quick whistle there after the stop. But some more good work by John Tavares and a bounce back night.
Representative of the way that the Leafs have been on the loose pucks in this game. There's just a relentless effort by Tavares. The rebound was there, as you could see. Trying to get it as Jones was battling. That's a little bit of a mismatch there. Jones unable to get the spin around by Tavares. Mike Smith thought he had.
Brought down by Jones. And the clock drains, and it will be Jack Campbell with the first shutout of the year for the Maple Leafs. His third career shutout in his return to the net.